Come on, let's do it. Anyone got a microphone? Fuck yeah, Echo.
Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds. The defuser has been recovered. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Two and T. Great, so it's a 4v5, awesome.
Secure the area, keep the bombs protected. 5 seconds left. Op 4 has located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
This is on me, and I didn't knife him somehow. Thank you. Last one was repelling by a dragon. He's pushing drum. Sounded like he was pushing drum. Sorry for the back out.
We need to locate a bomb. Your drone has found a bomb.
There's one more thing. was that not a headshot? Was that an ace? No.
Protect the bombs.
Deploying the base.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Plan your defenses accordingly. Be advised, Op 4 has found a bomb. 10 seconds to insertion.
Someone forgot armor. Dang, you have really bad reactor time. They're at Dragon Jaeger.
All friendlies were eliminated.
Awesome.
Mission failure.
Whoever Jaeger was last time, you should really work on your response time.
We need to locate a bomb.
Yo, you should really go die in a fucking hole, bro.
Why? I'm just giving you tips on how to improve. I try to hope and... you become an asshole. Alright. Fucking silver in a nutshell. And you had a mic and you didn't use it this entire time.
Insertion in 10
awesome.
Seconds. 5 seconds to go. The diffuser is now secured. Proceed to bomb location and defuse it.
Thank you.
down to one friendly. Secure the bombs.
Have a twitch. Sounds like dragon. Sounds like a blips. Drum. Right above you, bandit. hear out. I think your mic's cutting out a little bit. Unless you're plugging it in. This one's probably Cav and Geisha. Yeah, Cav.
Now secured. Proceed to bomb location and defuse it.
Sounds like first for main door. Possibly. Thermo, I'm going with you. He's like right here, I think. So, Mike, can you get the wall and ping? I put a little magic pull through it, but it should be good. I'm gonna join it for you. The room's clear. Oh damn, he just got fucked.
By the way, Zero, I love your name.
Can we get the side wall on T? My bad. Pulse, we have a came outside. Sounds like one of the people who left were by drum? Maybe dragon, even? I'm going with you, Valk. That was Buck on Dragon. Back stairs. Yeah, Red X, instead of just getting mad, you should go in Terrace Hunt and just practice your reaction time. You could probably be gold if you do that.
Man, and like, carry yourself or something?
Ooh, I'm trying to help you out. Yeah, let me just carry you to fucking gold after.
I love you.
People like that. That was an amazing game. At the beginning, first game on in like a day and a half, but 8 kills, as you already know. Me and that fucking other dude basically carried. It kind of like switched roles at the end. That Red X guy, though, that's the cancer side of Rainbow. You see, I'm just trying to, I give him advice. I'm over here just like, hey, you need to improve on this and you'll be a better player. And he's over here like, hey, fuck off. I'm over here like, dude, I'm just trying to help you. Why the fuck are you gonna be an asshole? And then he has his mic muted after I say that shit. Because he was expecting me to fucking be like, well, fuck you too. Which I did say at the end because I basically fucking carried him, me and that one dude. Which were the only two people that got kills. And the one other dude, he's the only one that knew my call-ups. Literally, he's the only one that heard all my call-ups. And that was my game to get back into Gold 4. I'm in limbo between Gold, Silver 1 and Gold 4. That's gonna be a fucking video too.